Agriculture Secretary Tom Vilsack has acknowledged it will be several months before meat inspectors are furloughed as part of across-the-board spending cuts that took effect March 1st. Market to Market's Mike Pearson updates us on the sequester's effects on agriculture.
Some aspects of the cuts will have a direct effect on those who live and work in rural America. According to officials with the United States Department of Agriculture and the Food and Drug Administration, food safety inspections will be curtailed. FDA Commissioner Margaret Hamburg says the cuts may mean 2,100 fewer food safety inspections, which could mean an increased risk for consumers. Commissioner Hamburg did caution the cuts would be delayed and no furloughs would be necessary. USDA would potentially furlough the nation's 8,400 meat inspectors for up to 15 days to deal with the reduction in funds. Without inspectors, the plants must close. And according to the American Meat Institute, the resulting ripple effect will cost the industry $10 billion. Senator Charles Grassley of Iowa sent a letter to Secretary of Agriculture Tom Vilsack asking for alternatives to pulling meat inspectors off the line.
Well, I don't think they're going to shut down the meat packing plants, and you got to have inspectors there, and I don't think they'll shut down meat packing plants because people have to have food to eat, and the administration doesn't want food riots. On the other hand, you get back to the basic thing. Why would you question the safety of food for our consumers when there's other people in the agriculture department could take the layoffs or the furloughs and deal with it that way? You got to prioritize, and meat inspection has to have a top priority out of the Department of Agriculture.
While the law states the cuts are to be applied uniformly to all programs, projects, and activities within a budget account, those inside the Beltway have a broad interpretation of how the cuts will be made. Republicans and Democrats did attempt to stave off the sequester, but to no avail.
We have moved a bill in the House twice. We should not have to move a third bill before the Senate gets off their and begins to do something.
One plan put forward by Senate Democrats included cutting farm programs by $27.8 billion over the next decade. Senator Grassley, a Republican, was not pleased the farm bill was being made into a political football.
The only spending the other side is willing to cut is farm subsidies. Using farm subsidies to help pay for sequester replacement puts Agriculture Committee in quite a problem area.
While $85 billion sounds like a lot of money, the sequester accounts for less than 3% of this year's $3.6 trillion federal budget.
In an update to the story, Agriculture Secretary Vilsack said Tuesday that if USDA inspectors are laid off, the number of days will be 11 to 12 instead of the original 15 forecast before the sequester took place.